No scoring here in the third period. Face off control by the Kings. Shot by Toffoli was blocked. And now they score! Toffoli again! In the final minute of regulation.
A big time face-off win for the LA Kings. And the man who's been rumored to be on the block scores his second in the game. A win by Kopitar. An initial block, and then Toffoli stays with it. And as a goaltender, that can be difficult to reset. Traffic in front by Girard.
Screen.
No chance for Francouz.
Yeah, Girard skates right by Francouz. He's looking for somebody to cover, and as he's on his way, it goes right by him. Him and Comfort just splits him. And Tyler Toffoli, face-off win there by Kopitar. Huge, huge face-off there from Kopitar.